वालेकुम।
वालेकुम सलाम।
सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग हदीस नंबर 112 ऑफ किताब मनाकबिल अंसार फ्रॉम सहीह बुखारी। हदीस अबाउट इसरा। लम्मा قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لما كذبني قريش كنت في الحجر فجعل الله لي بيت المقدس فتفقت أخبرهم عن آياته. Then
عن جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه أنه
لاود
سمع رسول الله صلى الله عليه
رسول
وسلم
الله صلى الله عليه وسلم
يقول
لما كذبني قريش
كنت في الهجر فجعل الله لي بيت المقدس فتفقت أخبرهم عن آياته وأنا أنظر إليه.
Narrated Jabir bin Abdullah radiallahu anhu that he heard Allah's Messenger sallallahu
alaihi
wasallam saying, "When the people of Quraysh did not believe me, that is the story of my night journey.
Yes.
I stood up in Al-Hijr and Allah displayed Baitul Muqaddis in front of me, and I began describing it to them while I was looking at it."
Yes. So, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, when he informed the Quraysh of Makkah about the Isra, the night journey, it is, he was taken by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from Masjid al-Haram in Makkah to Baitul Maqdis at Jerusalem in a special conveyance, an animal called Burak. So it was within one night. It is, he went there and returned to Makkah within one night, with one night only, one night's time. So when the Quraysh kuffar heard this news, they couldn't believe. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stood up in Al-Hijr. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala displayed to him, in front of him, just as if it is in front of him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala displayed Baitul Maqdis in front of him. Okay. Then he started explaining about Baitul Maqdis and describing its surroundings. Okay. That is the hadith. Now, we were discussing its sharah in two videos we discussed. Okay. Now, it follows. That is the sharah as given in Fathul Bari. Continues. واحتج من زعم أن الإسراء وقع مفردا بما أخرجه البزار والطبراني وصححه البيهقي في الدلائل من حديث شداد بن أوس قال قلنا يا رسول الله كيف أصلي بك؟ قال صليت صلاة الأطمة بمكة فأتاني جبريل بدابة فذكر الحديث في مجيئه بيت المقدس وما وقع له فيه. قال ثم انصرف بي فمرنا بعير قريش بمكان كذا فذكره قال ثم أتيت أصحابي قبل الصبح بمكة. That is one hadith reported by Bazar and Tabrani and considered as sahih by Imam Bayhaqi. The hadith of Shaddad bin Aus. There it says, قال, he says, قلنا, Shaddad bin Aus says, قلنا, we said, he asked it, Ya Rasulallah, O Rasulallah, Kaifa Usiyabik, how you were taken for Isra, night journey, the night journey. Qala, then Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, Swallaytu Salatul Atma, I performed Salatul Atma. Salatul Atma means which Salah? Salatul Atma. Salatul Isha, the night, okay. Salatul
Isha.
Salatul Atma. Salatul Isha, say.
Salatul
Isha. Isha prayer. I performed Isha prayer. Fatani Jibril. Then after that, Jibril al-Islam, Gabriel, Angel Gabriel came to me with Abatin, with an animal, with a vehicle, with an animal. It was Burak. Okay, al-Burak. Fadakar al-Hadith. Then Prophet continued the Hadith, mentioned the Hadith. Fi majihi Bayt al-Maqdis. That is, he is coming to Bayt al-Maqdis. Wama waqalhu fi. Then what happened there? At Bayt al-Maqdis. In the Bayt al-Maqdis. Qala. Then Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam continued. Thumma ansarafa bi. Then the Burak returned with me. Where? فَمَرَرْنَا بِعِيرِ قُرَيْشِ. Then we passed by the caravan of one of the caravans of Quraysh Kuffar. Then, بِمَكَانٍ كَذَا, in such and such place. فذكرہو. Then Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned, explained it. قالا, then he continued. ثم اتيت اصحابي. Then after that, after describing, after informing the Quraysh what happened during the previous night, he returned to his companions. فاتيت ثم اتيت اصحابي. Then I came to my sahaba. Right? Sahaba means companions. My
companions.
Say, then قبل الصبح, before صبح, بمكة, in مكة. Then, so here Isra only is mentioned. So Isra and Mi'raj occurred at different times. Those who advocate, those ulama, scholars who advocate Isra occurred separately, give as their proof this hadith. Okay, then. Now, فإن ثبت أن المعراج كان مناما على ظاهر رواية شريك عن أنس فينطلب من ذلك أن الإسراء وقع مرتين, مرة على انفراده ومرة مضموما إليه المعراج وكلاهما في اليقظة, والمعراج وقع مرتين, مرة في المنام على انفراده توطئة وتمهيدا ومرة في اليقظة مضموما إلى الإسراء. Then, فإن ثبت أن المعراج كان مناما على ظاهر رواية شريك عن أنس. Now, if it is confirmed that Mi'raj occurred during manam, during dream, as it is expressed in the hadith of Anas radiallahu anhu, فَيَنْتَلِمُ مِنْ دَارِكَ, then from that we should understand what it implies, that أَنَّ الْإِسْرَاءَ وَقَامَرَّتَيْنَ, Isra occurred
two times, twice,
وَرَّةً عَلَمْ فِرَادِهِ, first time, the at first instance, it occurred alone, that is Isra alone, coming from Masjid al-Haram to Masjid al-Aqsa and returning before the Subh. Okay, and reaching there before the Subh, that is in Makkah, reaching, returning. وَمَرَّةً مَضْمُومًا إِلَيْهِ الْمِعْرَاجِ, then for the second time, in the second instance, after reaching the Bayt al-Maqdis, from there, مَضْمُومًا إِلَيْهِ الْمِعْرَاجِ, that is, it following Mi'raj also. That is, Mi'raj also took place in the second time. That is, without returning to Makkah. Only after Mi'raj, he returned to Makkah. He was taken to Makkah. Then, وَكِلَاهُمَا فِي الْيَقْلَى, and both this happened in Yaqla. That is, with the body, the jasad and ruh, spirit of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. كِلَاهُمَا, both of this. Both of them. That is, Isra and Mi'raj. Now, the two Isra's, two times. First Israel and the second Israel. In the first Israel, he returned to Makkah from Baitul Maqdis. In the second Israel, he ascended to the heavens. Okay. So both these Israel there happened in Yaqla. Okay. Not in Manam. Then, wal Mi'raj, and Mi'raj, waqa marratain, it occurred two times, twice. Marratan fil Manam, first in the first instance, dream. In a dream. Alam firadihi, that is, occurred it separately, without Isra, okay, in a dream, ascending. Tawdi'atam wa tamhida, it was a preparation and paving the way to the real Mi'raj with the jasad, okay. Wa marratam fil yaqlah, malmuman ilal Isra. And for the second time, it was with Isra, and it was in yaqlah, that is, with Isra, and it was in Yaqla, that is with the body and spirit of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So second time Isra occurred in Yaqla, also Mi'raj also occurred in Yaqla. Okay, follow. Then farawa al bayhaqi fi al dalail min tariq sahib al kaysan an zuhri an abi salama qala uftutina nasun kathirun ya'ni qibal isra faja'a nasun ila abi bakr fadhakaru lah faqala ashhadu annahu sadiq فقالوا وتصدقه بأنه أتى الشام بليل في ليلة واحدة ثم رجع إلى مكة قال نعم إني أصدقه بأبعد من ذلك أصدقه بخبر السماء قال فسمي بذلك الصديق. Then فروى البيهقي في الدلائل, إمام بيهقي records in دلائل النبوة, one of his books, من طريق صالح بن كيسان عن الزهري عن أبي سلمة, the hadith of أبو سلمة قال, he said افتتن كثير يعني عقب الإسراء فجاء ناس إلى أبي بكر فذكروا له. That is, after Isra, soon after Isra, the event of Isra, so many people were in fitna, that is in trial, that is they doubted whether it happened or not. Okay. Then they came to, they approached Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu. Then Fadakarullah, they informed him about this matter. Eh? And they asked their doubt whether this Isra occurred in night. Eh? In one night, he, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, traveled from Makkah to Medina and returned during the same night, whether it happened or not. Then, did you believe like that? Eh? They asked Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu. Faqala, then Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu replied, Ashhadu annahu sadiqun. I testify that he is sadiq. He is truthful. Yes, say.
Truthful.
That is trustworthy. He is honest. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was called Al-Amin even before Nubuwat by the Quraysh. Okay, then. Faqalu, then they were asked, they said, did you believe that he came to Sham in one night, so for such a long distance he traveled by only one night? Okay, did you believe it like that? Then thumma raja'a ila Makkah, then he returned to Makkah the same night. Did you believe it like that? Okay. Qala. Then Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu replied, Nam.
Yes.
Yes. I agree. I believe like that. Inni usaddiqu bi ab'ada min dhalik. I will testify. That which is beyond that. And usaddiquhu bi khabar as-samaa. I testify him in the case of wahy, that is revealed from the sama, from above. Okay. Then how can I can believe it? Surely I can believe him. He is trustworthy. He is honest. He is sadiq. Okay. He will not tell a lie. Who? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will not tell a lie. I will testify him. Then faqala. Then Abu Salama says, فَسُمِّيَ بِذَارِكَ أَصُدِّيَقُ. And that's why Abu Bakr was called As-Siddiq. Siddiq. Then Abu Bakr Siddiq radiyallahu anhu. Now continues. وَفِي حَدِيثِ إِبْنِ عَبَّاسِ إِنْدَ أَحْمَدْ وَالْبَزَّارِ بِإِسْنَادٍ حَسَنْ قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لما كان ليلة نسي بي وأصبحت بمكة مر بي عدو الله أبو جهل فقال هل كان من شيء؟ قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إني أسري بي الليلة إلى بيت المقدس. قال ثم أصبحت بين أظهرنا. قال نعم. قال فإن دعوت قومك أتحدثهم بذلك؟ قال نعم. قال يا معشر بني كعب بن لؤي. قال فانفضت إليه المجالس حتى جاءوا إليهما فقال حدث قومك بما حدثتني. فحدثهم. قال فمن بين مصفق ومن بين واضع يده على رأسه متعجبا قالوا وتستطيع أن تنأت لنا المسجد الحديث. Then one report recorded by Imam Ahmad rahmatullahi alayhi and Bazar with good chain of narration, Hassan chain, Sahih, and below that great Hassan. Okay, then قال said رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, in that hadith رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said لما كان ليلة أسري بي, during the night of my Isra, when I was taken for the night journey, that is Isra, was bahtu bi Makkah, and I returned in the morning there, that is in the dawn, I returned to Makkah. Marra bi aduwullah. Aduwullah, the enemy of Allah passed by me. The enemy of Allah, who was that? Abu Jahl, the enemy of
Allah,
the enemy of Islam, the enemy of Allah, Abu Jahl passed near me, passed by me. فقال, then he said, he asked me, Abu Jahl asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, hal kana min shay, is there anything important, what happened? Then qala rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, replied, inni usriya bi al-laylata ila bayt al-maqdis, I was taken for a night journey to Baytul Maqdis from Masjid al-Haram during the previous night. Qala, then Abu Jahal replied. Thumma asbaha, Qala, then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam continued. Thumma asbahta bayna adhuhurina. Then I returned in the dawn itself. I was taken in the special conveyance called Al Buraq. I returned it to Al Makkah. The same before dawn. Then by Qala. Then Abu Jahl said, Naam, yes. Qala. He continued. فَإِنْ دَعَوْتُ قَوْمَكَ أَتُحَدِّثُهُمْ بِذَلِكَ. If I call your people, if I gather all your people, then will you tell them, will you inform them about this incident? Will you tell them? Would you dare to tell them? Okay, then. Qala, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Naam, yes, I will tell. I shall tell. Okay, no problem. Qala, then Abu Jahl said, يا معشر بني كعب من لؤي قال انفضلت الى هذه المجالس حتى جاءوا اليهما فقال that is, he gathered all the tribes. Okay, Abu Jahl gathered all the tribes of Quraysh. Then فقال, then he said, حدث قومك بما حدثتني. You inform them what you told me just now, what you told me about your night journey. Okay, then قال, then Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, فحدثه. Then Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam informed them what happened during the previous
night.
Yes, night. Previous night. Yes. Then قال فمن بين مصفق ومن بين واضع ذو الأرأس متعجبا قالوا وتستطيع أن أتى لنا على المسجد. Then they were exclaimed. They surprisingly said, you are able to tell, describe about Baitul Maqdis just as if it is in front of me. You are telling, then you are describing, your version is correct. That is, your description is okay. You are describing Baitul Maqdis. Then فمن ذلك ما وقع عند النسائي من رواية يزيد بن أبي مالك عن أنس قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أتيت بدابة فوق الحمار ودون البغل. الحديث وفيه فركبت ومعي جبريل فصرت فقال أنزل فصلي ففعلت. قال فقال أتدري أين صليت؟ صليت بطيبة وإليها المهاجرة يعني بفتح الجيم. ووقع في حديث الشداد بن أوس عند البزار الطبراني أنه أول ما أسري به مر بأرض ذات نخل فقال له جبريل انزل فصلي فنزل فصلى فقال صليت بيسر ثم قال في روايته ثم قال انزل فصلي بمثل الأول قال صليت بطور سيناء حيث كلم الله موسى ثم قال انزل فذكر مثله قال صليت ببيت لحم بيت لحم حيث ولد عيسى قال فقال في رواية شداد بعد قوله يثرب ثم مر بأرض بيضاء فقال انزل فصلي فقال صليت بمدين وفيه أنه دخل المدينة من بابه اليماني فصلى في المسجد. So here it is mentioned that during that night journey Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم alighted, he visited some places such as Yasrib, Taiba, Turi Sayna, حيث كلم الله موسى. موسى عليه السلام talked to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Turi Sayna. Then in Baitlehem, Bethlehem, the birthplace of
Isa
alayhi salam, birthplace of Jesus Christ, birthplace of Jesus alayhi salam, Prophet Jesus alayhi salam, Baitlehem. Then in Madian of Shu'aib, Prophet Shu'aib sallallahu alayhi salam. So he visited all these places and performed salah there during the journey. Okay, as per the direction of Angel Gabriel. Then وزاد في رواية يزيد بن مالك ثم دخلت بيت المقدس فجمع لي الأنبياء فقدمني جبريل حتى أممتهم. وفي رواية عبد الرحمن بن هاشم ابن عتبة عن أنس عند البيهقي في الدلائل أنه مر بشيء يدعوه متنحيا عن الطريق فقال له جبريل سر. وأنه مر على عجوز وقال ما هذه؟ فقال سر. وأنه مر بجماعة فسلموا فقال له جبريل اردد عليهم. وفي آخره فقال له الذي دعاك إبليس والعجوز والدنيا والذين سلموا إبراهيم وموسى وعيسى. Then وزعد في يزيد بن رواية يزيد بن أبي مالك. So in the report of Yazid ibn Abi Malik, that hadith, there it is that ثم دخلت بيت المقدس, then I entered بيت المقدس, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, then فجمع لي الأنبياء, then all prophets were gathered there. Okay, فقدمني جبريل. Then Jibril came forward with me. فحتى أمامتهم. Then I performed salah as imam to all of them. Okay. Then وفي رواية عبد الرحمن بن هاشم بن عتبة عن أنس عند البيهقي. بيهقي إمام بيهقي records one hadith of Anas رضي الله عنه in دلائل النبوة his كتاب. أنه مر بشيء يدعوه متنحيا للطريق when he was taken for إسراء and during the journey on the way they are called one person from a corner. Okay. And الطريق on the way. فقاله جبريل. Then Jibril said, don't stop. Sir. Sir. Yes. Yes, Pogu. Continue the journey. Yes. Then. وأنه مر على عجوز. Then what? Change. Then. وأنه مر على عجوز. Then he passed by an عجوز. An old lady. فقال ما هذه. Then Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, who is that? And what is this? Eh? Who is that? Then, what is it mean? Then, فَقَالَ جِبْرِيلُ replied, sir, don't stop. Continue the journey. Then, yes, go on. وَأَنَّهُ مَرَى بِجَمَاعَةٍ. Then he passed by, a group of people. فَسَلَّمُوا. Then they greeted him with salam. Assalamu alaikum. فَقَالَ لَهُ جِبْرِيلُ. Then Jibril asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, directed him, urdud alayhim, you
welcomed,
return them, return salam, urdud radda ala raddu salam, that is you should return salam, wa alaykum salam, to them. Then faqala lahu, then wa fi akhiri, then in the end of that event he Gabriel, angel Gabriel said to, explained to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, فَقَالَ لَهُ أَلَّذِي دَعَاكَ إِبْلِيسُ. The first person who invited you on the way was who? Shaitan. Yes, say. Hello. Shaitan, Iblis. It was Iblis. وَالْعَجُوزُ. Then the second one. That is, that old lady was Dunya. Ajuz. Ajuz, that old lady was الدنيا. It was الدنيا. This world. والذين سلموا إبراهيم وموسى وعيسى. And those three people who greeted you with salam, assalamu alaikum, were Ibrahim, Musa and Isa. Abraham, Moses and Jesus. Okay. Prophets. Peace be upon all of them. Salawatullahi alayhim. Then, وفي حديث أبي هريرة عند الطبراني والبزار أنه مر بقوم يزرعون ويحصدون كل ما حصدوا عادة كما كان قال جبريل هؤلاء المجاهدون. Then one another hadith of Abu Huraira and Tabrani and Bazzar, that is recorded by Tabrani and Bazzar, hadith of Abu Huraira أنه مر بقوم يزرعون ويحصدون. He passed by a people during that night. Okay. During that event, then some people were cultivating, that is, they were doing farm works. Okay. Vaya sudun. They were harvesting the crop. Harvesting the crop. Okay. Then, kullama sudu'at. Whenever they harvested, it was in the former position. That is, plantation was still there. Then again, they will reap, harvest, like that. قال جبريل. Jibril said, هؤلاء المجاهدون. So they are getting their rewards better. Double. Like that. So those people are mujahidun. They who strived in the path of Allah. Strived for the cause of Allah. Okay. Strived for humanity. Okay. Then. ومر بقوم تراه رؤوسهم بالسخر كلما رضيحت عادت. قال هؤلاء الذين تنثاقل رؤوسهم عن الصلاة. Then he passed by a group of people who hit their ra's, ru'usahum, their heads in the sakhr rocks. Then it will break. Again, it will be in the former position. Then again hit like that. It will just repeated like that. Then Jibril said, هَؤُلَىٰ إِلَّذِينَ تَثَاقُلُ رُؤُوسُهُمْ عَنِ السَّلَاةِ. They didn't perform salah properly. Okay. ومر بقوم على أوراتهم رقاء يسرحونك الأنعام قال هؤلاء الذين لا يؤدون الزكاة. That is, then he passed by a group of people who won, who were worn out dresses, and they were wandering here and there just like cattle. And Jibril said, Angel Gabriel said, they are, these people are people who didn't pay their zakah. Zakah, say zakah if say aloud. Then وَمَرَّ بِقَوْمٍ يَأْكُلُونَ لَحْمًا نَيْئًا خَبِيثًا وَيَدَعُونَ لَحْمًا نَضِيجًا طَيِّبًا قَالَ هَؤُلَاءِ الزُّنَاةُ. That is, then he passed by a group of people who were eating bad and raw meat. Bad and raw meat. لَحْمًا نَيْئًا خَبِيثًا. Bad and raw meat. وَيَدَعُونَ لَحْمًا نَضِيجًا طَيِّبًا. And they were avoiding what is good, that is good and cooked food, cooked meat was there. Still, they were eating bad and raw pacha, pacha mamsam, raw meat they were eating. It is there, good one is there, still they are eating bad one. Okay, then qala Jibril said, haula'i alladhina haula'i az-zunat, these are adulterers. That is, instead of approaching their wives or husbands, they are approaching other people, other men, other women, like that. Zunat, adulteries, fornicate, then fornication, doing fornication, like that. وَمَا بَرْرَبِي رَجُلٍ جَمَا هُزْمَ بِحَطَبُ لَا يَسْتَطِيعُ حَمْلَهَا ثُمَّ هُوَ يَضُمُّ إِلَيْهَا غَيْرَهَا قَالَ هَذَا الَّذِي عَنْدَهُ لَمَانَتْ لَا يُوَدِّهَا وَهُ يَطْلِبُ أُخْرَى. That is, then he passed by a group of people, a person who accommodates or tries to load one luggage over his head, but he couldn't. Still, other firewood, other load is adding, additional load is adding to his existing load. The existing load itself, he can't bear. He can't bear. Still, additional load is given. Okay, added. Then Gabriel said, what? These people, this person is didn't give his amanat in return. That is, amanat means one, if one gets as a trust one thing, then he should keep it, he should return it. Okay, then this person didn't return amanat, and instead of that, he is searching or seeking other amanats. Even before returning the existing amanat, the given amanat. وَمَرَّ بِقَوْمٍ تُقْرَضُ أَلْسِنَتُهُمْ وَشِفَاهُهُمْ كُلَّمَا قُرِضَتْ عَادَتْ قَالَ هَؤُلَاءِ خُطَبَاءُ الْفِتْنَةِ. That is, then he passed by some people. تُقْرَضُ أَلْسِنَتُهُمْ لِسَان. لِسَان meaning, yes, tongue. Al-sinat is jam' plural form. That is, they were tearing out their al-sinat, al-sinat, and shahat, shahat. Okay, that is tearing out their tongues and lips, and kullama qurilat adat, whenever it is torn out, it will be back again in the former position. Then the process is repeated like that. قال, then Jibreel said, هؤلاء خطباء الفتنة. These people are fitna speakers. Okay, speak. They spoke fitna. Fitna, to make fitna among the people. Okay, ومر بثور عظيم يخرج من سقم صغير يريد أن يرجع فلا يستطيع. قال هذا الرجل يتكلم بالكلمة فيندم فيريد أن يردها فلا يستطيع. That is, then he passed by a bull, a big bull. Okay, then it is trying to get out of a sakh, that is a sakb, that is get out through a small hole, but it couldn't get out of it. Okay, then falaistadiyo qala, he said, Jibril said, hadha rajul, this person, yatakallam bil kalima, he used to tell, or he told something, spoke something, or uttered something what is bad, something bad. Then fa yandamu, then he worried over it. Okay, fa yuridu ayyarudaha, then he wanted to take it back, that word, falastutu, then he couldn't. If he says something, then we can't take it back. Okay, such a person. Then ما وقع في حديث شداد بن أوس عند البزار والطبراني ما يؤيد الاحتمال الأول ففيه ثم مررت بعير قريش فذكر القصة ثم أعطيت أصحابي مكة قبل الصبح فأعطاني أبو بكر فقال أين كنت الليلة فقال إني أتيت بيت المقدس فقال إنه مسيرة شهر فصفه لي قال ففتح لي شراك كأني أنظر إليه لا يسألني عن شيء إلا أنبأته أن نو Imam Tabrani and Bazar quotes on hadith of Shaddad ibn Aus. There it is said that Thumma barartu bi ayri Quraysh. Then I passed by the caravan of Quraysh. Then fadhakar al-qissa. Then he informed them about this incident. Thumma ataytu ashabi. Then I came to my
companions
bi Makkah, in Makkah, qabla suhub, before subah. Fatani Abu Bakr. Then Abu Bakr came to me. فقال then he asked أين كنت الليلة where were you the previous night فقال then Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم replied إني أتيت بيت المقدس I went to بيت المقدس فقال then أبو بكر said إنه مسيرة شهر it is having a شهر a month's distance to pass to travel to it into it to it okay to reach بيت المقدس one has to pass One has to travel 1 month. Then you went there within one night and reached back. Okay. Fasifhu. Then you describe it to me. Describe about Baitul Maqdis. Faqala. Then Prophet ﷺ said, Fafutiha li shirak. Ka'anni anzur ilayh. Then a window was displaced before me. It is Ka'anni anzur ilayh. As if I am looking Baitul Maqdis just in front of me. Then I answered all the queries, all his questions about Baitul Maqdis, just as if I am looking into it, looking in front of me, just in front of me, Baitul Maqdis was shot. Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته
If one says salam, you have to return at least that one or you have to return more وَإِذَا حُيِّيتُم بِتَحِيَّةٍ فَحَيُّوا بِأَحْسَنَ مِنْهَا أَوْ رُدُّوهَا وَإِذَا حُيِّيتُم بِتَحِيَّةٍ If you are greeted with a tahiyyat with a greeting, with a salam, salam alaikum then you have to Return it. Faradduha. Then you have to return it. Faraddu bi ahsana minha. Awradduha. Okay. Idha huyyyatun bi tahiyyatun fa ahsana minha. Ahsana minha better than that. Okay. Assalamu alaikum.